This world can abide you no longer. Weakness consumes you. Weakness consumes you.
You think you know pain, Nephalem? You think you know anguish? Soon my concubine will show.
Hold your tongue. The world can abide you no longer. I shall impale you.
The chains tear at their flesh. You're so clever.
Worthy foe! This world can abide you no longer! death nears. The world can abide you no longer!
A glorious result! Do you have any family waiting for you back where you're from?
I left my family long ago to pursue my training.
I can relate to that.
If you keep this up, I might get upset. Why are you hurting me?
Shh. I will enjoy playing with your corpse.
Asmodan is close to all of his lieutenants. Sidea is his special favorite. The Maiden of Lust is both beautiful and grotesque in appearance, with the torso of a woman and the legs of a spider. Her voice is said to be as smooth as honey, but she only speaks words of death.
We have fought our way to the depths of the crater. Asmodan cannot be far.
That is not possible.
This world can abide you no longer.
They should have run when they had the chance.
Hey!
My servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh. Enough! The dark power of you. Arrogant Nephalem, my servants will feast on your pride. Enough! The dark power of you. Arrogant Nephalem, my servants will feast on your pride. Arrogant Nephalem. My servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
My bag is full. Returning to town.
An incredible victory. I knew Asmodan.
Where are Adrian?
They're all in the armory. Asmodan is dead!
How in hell did we live to see this?
Adria, when do you...
This deadly station defies all reason.
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn! This is your fault, Tyriel! And you, Nephalem! Look below and see what your kind has wrought!
I know how he feels, but we have to keep going.
The Diamond Gates have stood since the light first broke over the High End long ago. But you don't know.
Thank you. I am ethereal, Archangel of...
I would see the... Perhaps... I will free her.
Keep your guard up. There are foes at every turn.
Embraces you.
These creatures won't go down easily.
It seems I cannot pass yet. This corruption blocks my path. The night embraces you.
Council is comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over the high heavens. They determine the laws by which all angels must abide. Each of them embodies a pure aspect of creation. Valor, justice, hope, faith.
Beginning.
Thank you, Nephalem.
How strange.
With my blessing.
It would be an honor, my lady. Corruption was strongest to the northeast.
That is not possible. The grave beckons. Consumes you!
Close the hell rift before you may proceed.
By the light, I never wanted to see this demon squalor again.
Free now, Angel.
Imperius, the Archangel of Valor, is the greatest warrior in all of creation. He revels in war and combat, and has led the hosts of heaven to innumerable victories. With Malphael's absence, it is Imperius who now rules over the Angiris Council, seeking always to defend the high heavens from any foe.
Find their way into the Silver City. Now.
That is not the only Helm Rift.
Monstrous creature!
I must wait.
More loot.
Knowledge of the future grants power over the present. For this reason, Ethereum, the Archangel of Fate, is a vital member of the Council. He alone possesses the ability to decipher the threads of destiny woven in the celestial.
So, you approach the Oculus with.
cliffs are closed.
The hell rifts are closed, but it is of no matter. All green.
I am ready, but we must
hurry. I finally...
There has been much...
Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet still you find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be one of you.